Hello and welcome to this special edition documentary on the exclusive behavioural study of adolescents and their interactions in an enclosed space. So come on and let's take this journey together. This is the director of the project, Miss Knight. Now let's see what she has to say about this. Now, how did you originally come up with this idea?
I had this really, really sort of interesting idea that I thought, you know, I studied a little bit of evolutionary biology and talking about natural selection, so I thought that, like, if we could put all these different species together, that maybe we'd see basically, like, who killed each other first.
Well, that's quite interesting, actually. So, what behaviors do you expect people to actually sort of just die on this ship?
We're not aiming for death, but I do think there's going to be some really interesting dynamics here. In particular, with the age group of species that we have, I'm expecting some particularly interesting mating rituals.
We're hoping to get some footage of the mating rituals, yes.
If you get some, let me know.
And what species do you have on the ship?
Well, we've got a wide variety of anthropological, both evolutionary and disevolutionary species. We have some retrogrades, a right throwback to the prehistoric era. We've got the retropods and the erythropods. We also have, yesterday we were talking about Germanicus repetitus, a very interesting species of half dog, half man. I believe that the Watch 6 Boys Cabin is a part of that kingdom, phyla species, whatever you call that.
This is some fascinating footage. We've actually captured the ritual waking up. Observe how they ring the bell and now they're raising their country's flag. Sometimes they have some problems with this, seeing as they've got so many different species. This is the dominant male. He's Calgarian. He's instructing them on today, the day's activities, and the progress they have made throughout this project. See how they're all very attentively listening to him.
So come on, and let's go observe the adolescent sleeping patterns of the Calgarian male. Come on, Jerry, follow me. Normally at this time, the Calgarian male will have been prepping for the winter, seeing as it is September. But this one seems to have started hibernation early. Observe how he does not wake up. Quick, Jerry, quick, come on. Okay, we're actually going to capture a moment where, during a mating ritual. Come on, look.
And can you feel the love tonight? It is where we are.
So here we have the more secluded Germanic species. See how she has not been accepted into the social Calgarian society. Here we have three Calgarians who are socializing wonderfully easily. Here we have another example of the very social Calgarians. And compared to the contrast of the very shy islanders. Look, here she is!
Now this is an exclusive interview with somebody who spent the past 4 years on this boat. So let's have a look and see what he has to say about it.
Hey, what's up?
What can you tell us about my really bad condition?
Well, it's a little bit hard to tell, you know, since I'm stuck here and everything. Can't really turn around. And plus, I'm holding the globe here. I got the whole world in my hands. I got the whole wide world in.
Thank you for joining me on this fascinating journey through the psyche of an adolescent. I hope that you've learned a lot. I sure have. Goodbye.